Hey guys, so today for Vlogoween, we are going to be carving pumpkins with Tyson and Julie. We're just walking to the store right now to pick up some pumpkins, and I hope they're not gonna be too cold.
This always takes forever to like do.
Not really.
Well, no, Tyson just gets frustrated. He's like, okay, that's good. And then he'll just like leave.
He knows the house is perfect. I'm like, it's not gonna even say it's like, we're carving pumpkins. Start
carving. Hey, Tyson said it. We can just start carving now. I feel like I'm doing.
Using our master.
I feel like I'm doing pretty good.
Using our, yeah. Using our master's, pumpkin master's book. It's also your first time, so you gotta take your pumpkin virginity.
Hey guys, so today we are going to be carving pumpkins with Tyson and Alex.
What up?
And Tyson's never carved a pumpkin before. Step one. You just stab your pumpkin.
Step one.
Wherever you want.
Scene one from Child's Play. Stab. Firmly
like
grasp it.
You just had to like cut like a hole around the
you just
top.
Just cut like.
And then
can I do it on
a little bit of
an angle?
Your hand
so that way,
to be able
like,
to fit too.
Oh, yeah.
I do it on an angle so it's like,
yeah.
To like go.
Just,
so yeah, when you put your lid back in, it doesn't just fall straight in.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, but like you could just do it with your hands too, right?
You could.
It's just easier
gross.
To like cut it.
Cut it out a little
bit? Just like kind of like cut it and scoop it. And stay alive outside. Because the people upstairs at my place, like, put them outside and they were dead, and the next day, like, squirrels ate the eyes.
Yeah.
And shit.
Squirrels have been eating everybody around here. I'm like, oh, that's an interesting carving. I'm like, oh, no, that's just a squirrel.
Yeah, you're like, oh. Do they, sometimes it could
I'm like,
be,
I feel like that never
it could
happened
be an
in London.
Yeah, I know. I was like, I seriously never had.
Like I never had that issue. Like my pumpkin would last forever, and like
yeah, it would actually
decompose.
Yeah, it would actually
right
rot
now.
On the front lawn.
Good job, babe. First step complete.
Alright. Step two.
Step two, figure out how to cut this thing out because I'm stupid.
So you can use the Sharpie and like design. So like how much can you usually use like the first like third of it kind of?
Well, just however you can.
Well,
be
you
able
can
to
use
see,
the whole
right?
thing.
I just don't have any creative like juices. So, like I'm just like, I'm smiley face?
Yeah, I know. I just do that and then I'm like.
Alright, look, Brian has already like
world responsibilities.
He has pupils.
Thank you.
watching Tyson carve his first pumpkin. I mean, it's pretty cute.
Myself?
Yeah,
or anybody
nobody
else.
Nobody got hurt. It's good. The reaming tools were used accordingly.
We were using plastic tools.
Yeah.
But anyways, make sure to like this video. Please subscribe to my channel for the last few videos of Vlogoween. And we'll see you next time. Bye.
Adios.